not cleared yet. He's cleared for contact today to see how practice goes. So he's getting closer, and hopefully he's going to be real healthy. And again, we're going to make sure he's comfortable and ready to go, and make sure the trainers are ready that, you know, he's ready for a game. So whether that's tomorrow or in the near future, we'll see. I'll know a lot more tomorrow after practice.